Cheers, you guys. We're going to Korea again this year. Fun fact, I had to leave for my flight at 3:30 because my flight was at 7:30 and I was recording up till 3:15 and now I'm editing all of it. Alright, so I got all of my luggage. I'm really scared of going outside because the temperature is minus 9 degrees and I have Delhi ke sardi wale kapde, although I do have like more clothes which I can layer on, but still I hate layering, so hopefully I'm not gonna freeze to death. Hopefully. So cold, you guys, it's so cold. I'm gonna freeze to death. I know for sure I am gonna. Really cold. Look at those colors, guys. The seats of this car are heated. Like, I need this technology for my washroom in India for winters. I do. I really do. Especially at night time. TMI, but it's you guys I'm talking to. So yeah, I'm just on my way. It's gonna take me like 1 to 1.5 hours. This car is beautiful today. Chale, dhoom, chale, dhoom, dhoom. Yeah, that's how I feel right now. I have reached my room. It's a lovely room, you guys. So I'll just quickly give you a room tour before I kind of ruin it all up. So this is when you enter in. This is what it looks like. Has the washroom with the tub and everything. That's nice. And this is the sitting area. And then there's the bed, my favorite spot. And then we have a TV here and beautiful sunshine, which feels so good. It's so cold, you guys. I cannot. Like, yeah, I went to Manali and Missouri, but it was never this cold. Never. I've never been in a minus situation. I've also been to Jungfrau and Titlis, but I went there in summertime. So that's like pleasant. That's like good. This is cold. It's cold. Anyways, I'm just gonna freshen up a bit. I had a nap in the car, which is a good thing because now I feel fresh. Otherwise, I would have slept right now. But I'm just gonna freshen up a bit and I'm gonna see what I'm gonna do today. I don't really have any work today, I guess. That's what I think. I need to check on that and yeah, I'll just take you through my day. So we are officially into chef skills and we are making Sabudana Khichdi for ourselves. This is by Satwita Foods, if anyone's interested in knowing. So I'm just boiling some water and then we're just gonna add it to this and the magic is gonna happen in 3 minutes. Cannot wait to eat this. Meanwhile, I'm also done with uploading this video. I have filled in all of the details as well, which is a big accomplishment. I generally just say I'm traveling, we'll fill in later, but I've done that. Now I just have to make a thumbnail, so I'm gonna quickly do that as well. So we are ready for day one. Let's go. Sheet mask for days. Didi, are you enjoying the winters?
Yeah, very much. I can't.
Meenal, are you enjoying? Very cute. Like, it's so Instagrammy. Every corner is like Instagrammy. Even this tree is so Instagrammy. Literally looted the section of the green tea Kit Kats. Love them. So we found this rice museum, and I'm really eager to know what's in there. What about you, Minal? What do you think?
So excited.
Like rice museum?
What the hell is that?
Let's check it out. Okay, this is ultra cute. Rice museum? Like, out of everything in the world, we have a rice museum, guys. Like, every decision that I've made in my life has led me to come to a rice museum. Wow. Mera 3000 ka rice got wasted.
Yeah, what have you done?
What have I done?
I don't know.
But how do I get this now?
Now you cannot get it.
No, I think I can.
Open it.
That's what I'm gonna try to. बस ये भी गंदा चावल है, बासमती नहीं है. No, it's छोटा चावल only.
Now shall take Korean rice.
So but. Okay, so I don't. How does this work?
It was supposed to be done before, but okay.
What on earth am I doing?
Oh my god.
मिटीन हजार का राइस, आई एम नॉट लाइक लेटिंग इट टू गो टू वेस्ट. बच्चे भी हंस रहे हैं मुझ पर. दिस इज द रीजन व्हाई आई एम नॉट रेडी फॉर मैरिज. ओके, सो यू टू कीप द पैकेट हियर.
या सो दैट इट गोज इन दैट डायरेक्टली. अरे बस, व्हाई आर क्लीनिंग ऑल दिस?
आई एम नॉट क्लीनिंग ऑल ऑफ दिस, आई एम टेकिंग ऑल ऑफ माय राइस.
श्रेया, ये ले लेना, बचाओ.
नहीं, हो गया.
Come on, show me all the rice you got. Not bad.
But my rice, so much rice has fallen down.
Okay.
Oh, kitna ganda ho gaya. I should clean this, no? Good experience. I got to know how stupid I am in life. We are taking the subway to get to Myeongdong. Although I don't want to shop.
Liar.
But we're going to
Myeongdong. Already made your list.
Kind of. But yeah, we are going to Myeongdong by the subway, which is exciting because that's the first time I'm traveling in subway in Korea. So we are in a subway and there are empty seats with no one sitting. So I think there's a ghost.
Yeah.
Who's sitting there and we can't see him. Got my Java chip and there's nothing else I want in life right now. So happy to have my Java chip. Revisiting my love, the Myeongdong street, and it looks so gorgeous. It's all decked up for Christmas. So beautiful, you guys. And of course, the shops have shopped already, although didn't want it to, but forcefully have. Look at these, you guys. You find the cutest things in Korea.
So cute.
Dinner place for tonight, Ganga. Samosa time! So it's 9 o'clock and I just got back to my room. I'm exhausted. I was so sleepy throughout the day. I can't tell you guys. Like, not throughout the day. I've had my parts. Like, only in the boring parts. Like, when I was in the meeting and then when I was driving back. Like, not I was driving back. I was just getting back to the hotel. It was then when I was like, while I was shopping. I was like, So yeah, it was a good day. And I'm not gonna hit the hay so soon. So yeah, I'm just gonna change because I'm now feeling stuffed in this. 2 minutes ago, downstairs, I was like, this is also less. And now I'm like, just get it off me. There's so much sardgarm happening. I'm just afraid it's gonna affect me. Hopefully not. I'm carrying such a big pouch for medicines. I'm just hoping nothing happens. I just received this parcel from the face shop team in my room. And yeah, I've had Kit Kat. Yeah, guilty. But let's just see quickly what this is because I'm excited to see what this is. Shower gel and a lotion with a loofah. Then we have Dr. Belmer water trio kit. Cute. Then we have a welcome to Seoul thing here. So I'm actually here for the 2017 Key Opinion Leaders conference. So that's why I'm here. And this is the whole program for tomorrow and day after. And then we have more things in here. I'm excited. Ooh, I think this is a sheet mask. It feels like a sheet mask. Of course it's a sheet mask. They have to give a sheet mask. And let me just unbox that in a while. Oh, this is such a cute pouch. So Korean. And then we have this, which is skincare kit, and that's everything in the bag. So let's open this. This is chocolate. Yay, I love me some chocolate. Oh, this is so cute. So cute. And then we have this book in this bag. This is the drawing guide for perfect lips. Oh, oh. Okay then. This is so gorgeous. And what is this? Oh, it's a notepad kind of a thingy. So as I said, the day is not over yet. I'm just going down to the lobby to meet up with my friends from the Nykaa team. And yeah, we're just gonna have nice chit-chat sessions and just drink some rice wine maybe, I don't know. And yeah, that's gonna be it. So let me just leave for that. And I will see you guys once I come back from my gossip session. Right, so I just got back. We had loads of fun. We talked about a lot of things and just like, you know, random chatting session which girls do. So yeah, with that we wrap up day one of Korean adventures, round two of this year. It's currently 12:30 a.m. right here, so I think I should finally start just kind of wrapping up my stuff. Every single time when I'm traveling, what I do is I create a mess, and then in the end of the day I'm just cribbing what to do, like what I have to pack. So this time I'm just gonna try and be a little bit more organized. I'm gonna try. So yeah, that was day one. I hope you guys enjoyed this with me, and I can't wait to take you guys with me tomorrow. Tomorrow is the conference, and then day after we're going to be going skiing. So excited. And then is my vacation. So yeah, again, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you did, then don't forget to comment and subscribe. I love you all so much. Bye.